he looks so much taller than the other.
On the board.
Can you hear the board?
Yeah.
He knows what the whistle's for, doesn't he?
Better.
I've not seen that.
5 meters 51.
Better.
Higher.
Get behind young Sammy here. Let's warm yourselves up. Let's start the clap for his long jump attempt. This young man's ranked number one in the UK. Let's hear it from him. Come on, let's get together, everybody. Come on. Another new championship best performance.
And the presentation has been done by the Director of Competition for the South of England Athletic Association. So here we go. In third place, the jump of 4 metres 20 from Vincent Donnelly, Sam Turlock. In cinematic position, from Woking, with the best jump today of 4 metres 48, it's George Wallace. Gold medalist and 2017 champion. This young man is ranked number one in the country. And today he jumped 5 meters 59, breaking the championship record twice. And we have a big round of applause for the gold medalist from Reading, Sammy Moore.
Come on, Sammy!
Come on, Ty!
Come on, Ty, you got it!
Come on, Ty! You can take it!
Come on, Ty! All the way, all the way!
Come on, Sammy! Come on, Sammy! Stay strong!
Come on, Sammy!
Come on, Sammy!
Wearing a 383 has come through to win that in a time of 25.97.
Okay, now we have the under 30 boys 200 metre final. So our bronze medalist time 27.63 for Slough Juniors, Trey Bennett.
Well done, Trey.
Our silver medalist, Swindon Harriers, in a time 26.26, was Ty Leo Stroud.
All right.
And our under 13 boys, 200 metres, gold medalist, in time 26.0, for Reading, Sammy Ball.
Woo!
Bye, Sammy.
Have a look on the website.
He's running.
Well done, Sammy.
Last year. So by the time he gets to under seven.